Berry will dribble to the middle, over to Jackson, left wing. Drives in, elevates, and scores left baseline. Sends it up high to Hicks. Now to Kenny Williams, to a cutting Britt, his floater in traffic. Count it, plus the foul.
He's been quite a pleasant surprise.
Page with a bounce pass to Bryce Johnson, who finishes easily over the top of Alonzo. We'll push it up to Berry, middle of the floor. Five on the shot clock. Got to hurry over to Jackson. He'll attack from the left. Elevates on the baseline and gets the roll. It was a little strong, but it caught the iron, went up in the air, and dropped home. Offensive board. Carolina will reset. Ends up in Justin Jackson's hands, who floats it way up in the air and down through the net. Hicks in the front court sends it out to Page. Pump fake on the deep three. Drives in on the right and hits the floater.